We've come to Vrishabhanu Kund. Here, all the Krishnas used to go. And Krishna used to bring his cows here to drink water. By sound, Krishna used to call the cows by their name. One morning, at Brahmajyot, he came to have snan here, he came to have a bath here in here. And Guru Padma said, this is it, all the beautiful trees used to be here, they decorated the kund. There are many flowers. All the trees had all these beautiful flowers. The trees looked so wet. The atmosphere was so auspicious. All the different types of flowers and the leaves were all here. The flowers were blossoming. All the beautiful lotus flowers used to be here. And all the birds, the peacocks were dancing. The birds were singing. The quails were saying cuckoo. Singing. The quails were singing cuckoo. This is a very beautiful. And Vrishabhanu Maharaj came. He came here to have a bath. He dipped in the tin. Tin. We should how many times do we dip in the pond? Panch. Tin. Tin. One for mandir ke liye, one for apne liye, and one for brahmachari ke liye, sannyasi ke liye, and not for sannyasis. So Uma Didi is saying that we do three dips in the pond, you know, in the pond. So one is for the mandir, one is for us, and third is for the brahmacharis. So when Vrishabhanu did three dips, and look, come on, look, turn the thing. And on this beautiful lotus flower, there was a beautiful girl, Angote. So she was sucking her thumb, the toe. Actually, she was sucking her toe. There's a Uma Puran. Jai Ho. There's a slok in Uma Puran. This atmosphere was so beautiful, and she had such beautiful, and she had curly hair, and she had lotus long eyes. The ladies who have small eyes is not good. Ladies, the girls who have big eyes, that means it's auspicious eyes. The eyes should be big. This beautiful place. All the effulgence, from Srimati Radhika was just surrounded the whole atmosphere. And then Vrishabhanu Maharaj, in his heart, he had so much ecstasy in his heart and his romance on his skin. He picked up the Balika, the Balika Radha, and he put her against his heart. Ananda Sarupini Srimati Radhika Premer Sarup, Bhaver Sar Mahabhav, Mahabhav Sarupini Radha Ran. That Balika Vrishabhanu took the Balika and gave it to her, his wife, Kirtida Devi. So we are in Kalpi, with in some Kalpa, Srimati Radhika she appeared from the Kamal, a lotus flower. In some Kalpas, she also appears from an egg called in the Brahman Puran, all the Puranas, there is evidence here. This is a very person, very special place when Krishna, Radhika started to grow and Krishna also started to grow. Krishna used to come here just for a reason, for the cowherd. Krishna used to come here to come and see. And now we will go to Sankrit Khor. We will hear from Sridhar. From Sridhar. Sridhar Maharaj means Sridhar Purana. Yes, sunte rahiye. Keep on listening. Keep up with on the online. Jai Ghanti Bajaye. Lal ki jai, tera dil hai mera.